Oh, my name is Dion Dela Cruz, and I'm the maid of honor and younger sister of the bride. I've been asked to say a few words tonight, but before I do that, I really wanted to thank everyone for being here tonight. It's been really fun to spend time with our family and Dorian's side of the family. And I couldn't imagine her marrying into a better family. Sorry, I have a lot. To my Appa, you've been there for me every single day of my life. Growing up, I always wanted to hang out with my big sister, and I always wanted to do the same things that you were doing. We did fight a lot growing up, and I think it wasn't until we both went to college that we really became friends. And no matter how far you've moved, you've always been my voice of reason, especially during the last couple of years when I needed to lean on you more. Appa, you've always followed your heart so intentionally, and I truly believe that it was already written that you and Dorian would be here tonight. To Dorian, thank you for celebrating and loving my Appa the way that you do. You both really work together as a team, and it shows. Thank you for treating my parents with so much love and respect, and for treating me as if I was your own sister. You will always be an important part of our lives because of how important you are to her. So to end, I'd like to ask everyone to raise a glass and toast to the newlyweds. I wish you guys a lifetime of happiness, and just know that I'll always be here.